American Idol Season 10, the New Orleans auditions, the bad ones, with the reenactments that are not even close. Blake Patterson at the beginning of the show. He was crying. Nisha Palmer. No, 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 no way! These aren't even close. Jarrell Brewer kind of sounded like a demented Kermit. Kermit. Dave LaRocca sounded like somebody from YouTube that I know. Kiana Cordona, she no dog. She said, no dog. I am singing my song. You are not singing my song. No dog. I don't even remember what she wrote. That's the thing. Gabriel Franks, the Steven Tyler slash dude from Rolling Stones. What the heck is his name? Fail. Oh my god. See, I'm not editing this. If you stop me up. Mick Jagger, that's it. Nerp. What's up with his face and eyes? No. Bad Romance was bad. Then there's these people that we didn't see that was like, remind me of like, you know, Brandon Hardesty doing his like funny faces and stuff that was in that Geico commercial. But then Alex Attardo, Proud Mary, was not good. Idol Cam did not work for you, buddy. But it was 3 years before. Anyway, peace out. Who cares what I think anyways?